Imerge Pro has a lot of great features. Today we're going to take a look at 5 lesser-known tips to help make your work easier and give you better results. The highlights and shadows warning feature is perfect for making sure all of the colors in your image stay within a safe range. Not everyone has the same monitor, and it can sometimes be difficult to tell if areas of your image have crossed into pure white or pure black. You usually want to avoid this because it means your photo is losing detail in those areas. Areas that are pure black will turn blue, and areas that are pure white will turn red. You can change the color of these warnings in the Project Settings Edit menu. Sometimes when you're compositing an image, you want to see the layer without effects or masks. When you're deep in a project, you might have several effects applied, and it can slow you down to turn them off one by one. The forward slash key on your keyboard quickly turns off all of the effects on the layer you've selected. You can also come up to the effects bar, and where it says apply, change that to disable all. All of the masks have a similar function. The quick insert menu is a fast way to create new layers and add effects or masks. Ctrl-I is the keyboard shortcut to bring that up. If you have nothing selected, you'll be given the option to create new layers. If you have a layer selected, you can then add effects or masks. You've seen how you can draw masks on your layers to isolate specific areas. But don't forget that you can mask effects as well. At the top of every effect is the circle cutout icon. Click it to expand and see the different mask types. This is super useful for isolating effects to specific parts of your image. And finally, I mentioned this one in the Imerge 4.0 overview video, but I'll say it again because it's a real time saver. Imerge Pro has the ability to save presets for both individual and multiple effects. The hamburger icon lets you save an effect setting for reuse on another layer, which can come in handy if you want to apply the same effect to several different images. In case you missed our last video going over the new features in Imerge Pro 4.0, you can find that in the card on screen. Let us know if you have any questions, and I'll see you all in the next video.